seen him and Grief on the End. He also played with the Weirdos and Thelonious Monster, Low and Sweet Orchestra, and the Weirdos. There'll be some. All right, guys. Oh yeah. There will be some punk rock history tonight, because we've been around and see a lot of it, because we're older fellas. That's DJOEC. Now, he's played in some more modern bands, because he's the youngest member of the band. And he has played with Queens of the Stone Age. He's played with the Bronx. He's also played with one of my favorite current modern bands from Sweden, The Hives. More punk rock history, because the three of us are from an area in Southern California called the South Bay. I'm Hermosa Beach, Joey's Gardena. And Joey and Greg Hawthorne, okay? Hawthorne, California. And we say punk rock, we don't mean the Beach Boys. We mean the Mongrels and Red Cross. Or Pacific Palisades. So you drove all the way from Hawthorne to... Well, that sucks. Just cut me down. Anyways, Joey played with a guy, Chet Lehrer. Chet Lehrer's older brother, Lucky, was our first drummer. So there's this circular thing that's going on. And we also have a bunch of new band members that don't play, they help us out. That would be Radar and Bennett. And you can't see Oscar because he's hidden behind Carl Alvarez's Ampex deck. But we also, the one new member that we have that we're the most proud of, don't leave any food laying around, because he's the human vacuum. And that would be, you know, there you go, that's Andrew. Everybody say hello, Andrew. Now, Andrew also does what he does for us, he also does for the Descendents, who will be up later on. Anyways, we're here to have a good time. Jump around, have some fun. Yeah, get loose, shake your ass, do all that kind of stuff. Do not mess with each other. We are not here for that. And we're the Circle Jerks. Let me take it on every day. Trying to be in my ground, in my
Yeah. Yeah.
You want a pair of Crocs. You're wearing them right now. Dude, that's more punk rock than all the rest of everything else going on combined. That's nice, this gentleman's telling us we suck. And that in itself sucks. You should be more clever. Like, you could say, hey, why don't you go back to art school? Or there's always the good standby, the standard standby. Why don't you get a haircut? Yes, why don't you get a haircut? Xander, can you recommend a place for me to go when we get back home? Okay, enough fun and games. Now we're really going to suck, because what's going to happen is we're going to play one of my favorite Circle Jerk songs, because I earned the right to be able to choose which songs I find to be outstanding. And amazingly great about this next song is that it shows off my genius lyrical writing skills. Thank you. When the shit hits the fan.
Yeah!
Where are you gonna run to? Brothers, friends in the Red Hot Chili Peppers. But this next one, all of our songs are sing-alongs. And all of our songs, there's a secret message to all of our songs. And that is, you can dance to them. All of them. Now, this next one is probably our most popular song. And it is called Wild in the Streets.
Time in hell.
This next block of songs starts and ends with songs that are, hey, we're all inclusive, so we will include these people in our lyrics. This next one's called Moral Majority.
Jump down, jump down.
some more punk rock history tonight.
Rub your mic again!
This next one. Greg, turn around. Display your t-shirt with the zeros and the dills and the screws and the eyes and the germs and the controllers and the bags and the deadbeats and the weirdos, the Dickie, Shock Skull, Arthur J, Alley Cat, Black Randy, F Word, X, Randoms, Flesh Eaters, Plugs. Flesh Eaters and Plugs, they're important for this next one. Because Tito LaRiva was the guitar player and vocalist in the Plugs. Chris DeJardins, who worked at Slash Magazine,
what?
Slash Records, Ruby Records,
oh my God!
Who is responsible for bringing the Misfits Walk Among Us. Along with the Gun Club's Fire of Love. Three or four Flesh Eaters albums. Christy had a band called the Flesh Eaters. They had a revolving door where they had no solid lineup. So consequently, at one point, Tito from the Plugs, not only was he a member of the Plugs, but he was also playing in the Flesh Eaters.
Oh my God! He was plugging everything!
They wrote this next song.
And playing music.
I've got more to say, but instead, we're gonna let Joey count it off.
I'm not.
Everybody enjoying themselves. We want to take this opportunity to thank each and every one of you for being here tonight. And when we thank you, we are also speaking for the adolescents and the descendants. We would also like to thank the venue for allowing us to come here and play. We would also... Now, what's the problem here, sir?
I'd like to thank your sister!
Because you're not...
Took your hat? Oh, you can get your hat back later on. Sir, we... Oh, the hat was thrown out into the crowd, or... Anyways... We would like to thank our friends from behind the orange curtain in Orange County. Tony Brandenburg and his adolescents. Now, come on. You can make much more noise than that. This is an industrial building in what appears to be pretty much an industrial area, so make as much fucking noise as you can. Okay. Joey Scardina. That's Hawthorne. I'm Hermosa Beach. That's fucking Kurt from the Nip Drivers. These Torrance, are you Torrance or Carson? Both. You're so big you cover both. We're speaking about the South Bay. I grew up in Hermosa Beach. I've known Billy Stevenson since he was this tall when he was 8 years old. If you have the opportunity to talk to him, which you probably won't have the opportunity to talk to him, he will tell you that 68-year-old King is the oldest guy in his world. That makes me a senior citizen, okay? Now, we would like to thank Billy and Milo, who went to my high school, Maricopa. We would also like to thank Carl and Stefan, the Descendents. They will be up. We're gonna, and I don't be in such a hurry. We had 10 minutes, right? So we've got 6 more songs we're gonna play for you. And right about the time we hit the end of the 6th song, they were gonna cut the power on us anyway. So, anyways, thank you for being here.
Yeah.
you.